used to take and hang the side meat up after they sawed it down, and they would take small pieces of the side meat and make pickled pork. And they would put that in a crock and put a layer of salt and a layer of meat, roll it up, and put a layer of salt and a layer of meat. Some of them would go ahead and mix their water real strong with salt.
Mm-hmm.
And they called it pickled pork. And then usually that you can keep it year round too.
Mm-hmm.
And we always killed hogs on a shrinking moon, because if you cook a piece of pickled pork and it was like 6 inches by 6 inches, and on a shrinking moon, when you get through cooking it, it'd be about 3.5-4 inches each way. It'd shrink up that much.
Uh-huh.
And if it was killed on a growing moon, it was all about the same size, and it did not have the taste. It